The month of October of 2022 has come and gone, and proven to be the most challenging month of hunting I've ever had. I covered miles and miles of public land, set up on hot sign, set trail cameras, hunted from trees and hunted from the ground, and every hunt had a common theme. No bucks. Does and fawns were everywhere. But not even a spike capable of one of the hundreds of rubs that I had found showed himself. Having so many years of experience on public land, I have several spots that I have found that historically hold bucks of all ages. So I tried going to some of those spots and most of them were just overrun with hogs and raccoons. That would be okay if I were hunting hogs, but I can do that any time of the year. This is buck season for me. My time is bent on finding just a legal buck, a shooter buck. As October was coming to a close, I badly needed some relief from the unsuccessful grind of public land. So I got permission on a piece of private land to come out and hunt. I've killed deer on this piece of private before, but never in archery season. I did a little scouting on this piece of private land before the evening hunt, and I immediately found good sign and saw at least one shooter buck while driving in.
Straight ahead of us, past this oak tree, it's overhanging a little bit. That's where they ran in. I think we probably should dip down into this creek and walk up. sneaking up this draw, catching up to